Good afternoon, everyone. So today we have our very old patient, Ganesh sir. Ganesh is 55 years old patient and with a diabetes. He had many questions before undergoing the surgery of hair transplant. We did his surgery 21st of September 2018. You can see his photograph then. Is a crown area, again a frontal area. So we control the diabetes and then we did a surgery. We put the 4000 graft by FUE technique. And then he was sending the photograph through WhatsApp, and now fortunately he is here with us. He has come all the way from Bhilai. You can see his frontal side, his donor side from the back side. It is a 4000 grafts. And very interestingly, the motto of the surgery was to go to US for his son's graduation, and I really like that indication for hair transplant. And let's hear from him only ke kaisa experience raha unka.
So really it was a very good experience. Earlier I was thinking of something wig or something, but then I came to know through WhatsApp and all these things, Hair and Shape Clinic. I go through most of the people's, those who are done through this and other this one. Then finally I decided to come over to Hair and Shape Clinic. So then I approached Dr. Sir. So they encouraged me to go on. So this hair plant was planned for one day, 22nd, 23rd, 24th, but it was preponed 21, 22.
Yes.
So it was really after 6 months is completed now. So I'm not finding any side effect or anything else. This is thing I want to tell you.
So even with
they had done a very good job for me.
Thank you.
Because I was thinking something putting hair on my this one, because it was diminishing. So that they had done a very good
job. Nowadays even the elderly people are coming to us for hair transplant. The eldest one is 73 years old. We have done the hair transplant in another patient, 56 years old, and Kamal Saab again 48 years old. And Ganesh sir is 55 years old. So we really find it really well, and they look much younger. So we encourage this kind of procedures. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you very much again.